Machine learning advanced to state-of-the-art in many fields. However, for Flowis, it has just begun recently, partially due to the lack of training data. To spur data-driven research in Flowis, we simulated and released a 16 terabyte dataset containing 8,000 unsteady 2D vector fields. We demonstrate its usefulness on a Lagrangian transport upsampling problem by employing CNNs on different simulated and measured datasets.